I was able to test out a number of different wetsuits from Swim Outlet, including the Speedo Photon. These are all long sleeve wetsuits. So when I received the box, it came in really nice packaging. It was very presentable, nice box. Also included gloves, so when you put on the wetsuit, you're not tearing it from the get-go right away when you get it with those nails, especially if you're female like me. There's a Yamamoto technology, the Yamamoto 40. It ranges in different neoprene thicknesses, and depending on where it is on that body, it's a core stabilizer, which does a lot for buoyancy as well, so it helps with the core and torso with that flotation. Out in Southern California, the temperatures range 55, 60, probably on average, so definitely appreciate a suit that keeps me warm. The neckline was a technology called Fuse Neck Construction, and it helped keep water from entering in, so when I was duck diving through waves or even just swimming and going a little faster, there wasn't that water gushing down the front of my wetsuit. This was my first reverse zipper, so I did need a little assistance at first because I'd never worn one. Getting the zipper up, it was super easy to get out, but as a beginner with that zipper function, it gave me a little trouble. But I don't think that's an issue, especially as a triathlete, getting into your wetsuit. It's more about getting out. So that was really easy to get out. Lots of fun to wear. The colors were amazing. I actually swam a sunset swim in this one, and I felt like an absolute superhero. It is on the higher end price, and you're definitely paying for what you get. It's a very high quality wetsuit and highly recommended.